evening, First Officer. I see you are new aboard our vessel. Can I get your name for the record? Alright, Commander Zarin, it is? Alright, well, we're gonna get started, headed out. I received a distress signal a few days ago, and I'm gonna just, let's go check it out, don't you think? Alright, well, I don't know. I mean, it was pretty urgent, so let's batten down the hatches and get this ship rolling. Are all the rest of the crew ready to go? Alright. Yep, exterior cameras look good. Joints look good. I think we're ready to fly. Oh, crew is... Alright. So how is your vacation? Yeah, didn't you have a vacation a couple weeks ago? Oh, that's what you were doing. Okay, I was wondering. Ah, I see. Well, let's just make sure we get down the... Ooh, a little bit too fast on the thrust. Let's reduce that speed. Very good. The Tayan Empire gives our pilots a very lovely vacation during the summer. Oop. Yes, I understand what's just... Yes, still getting back into the swing of things. It's a little bit of a new feeling, you know, getting back in the ship and all. Alright, understood. I will, where's our plotted route? 4 jumps, it says. Where's our target destination? Okay, we have to head that way. See it. Alright. Tell the crew we'll be preparing for a light speed jump momentarily. All crew, this is the captain. Prepare for jump. Engineering, engage. Any news from that distress signal? Is it still broadcasting? Let's hear it again. Computer, playback. Distress signal. Computer, are you listening? I guess our computer is down. Let's have someone head over and fix the voice-activated comms on our computer systems. Engineering, can you dispatch someone down there to fix that, please? Thank you. All right. I don't remember firing any electrician, but I know that there was an electrician that came on board, if that's what you're asking. Yeah, those electricians, contractor electricians, are always a pain to get. Their, contracts sorted out properly. Usually it depends on what you get, but We'll be there momentarily. I just have to. Should be there in about 2 jumps. This signal seems to be broadcasting a long distance. We should have about one more jump until we arrive at the system. It's marked as unknown. It's coming up with a weird name. I'm trying to translate it now. I don't know. We'll find out when we get there. I mean, it's marked safe, high security environment, so I'm sure there's some Imperials around that can help us there. What's that sound? Computer, analyze signal. Track source. The source is coming from higher point. Set course, prepare for maximum impulse. What? I don't know. Computer, are we receiving a signal of some kind? Affirmative. Signal being received on all channels. Must be the distress signal. Yeah, the onboard computer is having trouble trying to translate it. It says it'll take about approximately a couple hours, maybe a couple weeks for it to translate. Given what... Well, we'll get to a higher point where we'll receive more information. Perform an LOS maneuver. We'll have to come around and shoot around the planet here because we're receiving a little bit of an interference with our comm signal from the tower, so there we go. Now we're getting signal. This is Aphrodite's Chariot to anyone can hear me on this localized channel. Hailing higher port terminal. Can you hear me? Higher port, come in. Alright, this is Aphrodite's Chariot with two on board. We received a distress signal in this region and we're coming in to investigate. Do you have any information on this while we arrive? Understood. Do you have any recommendations for docking? Understood. What type of vessels do you have at this station available? Understood. We'll request docking and proceed there at once. Let us know if docking pads are changing or docking requirements have changed. Alright, we have received clearance from your assistant that we'll be proceeding to dock at pad 9, is that correct? Understood. coming in for approach. Understood. Coming around on access port 00 Zeta. Reduce speed for docking protocols. Yeah. When we get in, we're gonna try and communicate with whatever is trying to send out that signal. Whatever it is, it definitely has some kind of lingual capabilities. Therefore, they can't translate it into their language. Because remember, the computers go both ways. What was that? Computer, is the signal still broadcasting? Negative. Signal has been interrupted. You better get out there quick. Prepare docking procedure. Gear down. Adjust heading and alignment. Okay, computer, give me manual control over this ship. Apparently you do not know how to dock this thing. Understood, Commander. Manual control is in your hands. There we go. Touchdown confirmed. We're going to enter the hangar and switch ships. Tower confirm. High report, you there? Alright, we don't have any, apparently your registry says that there's no available smaller ships in this region. Can we get a clearance authorization to enter the system with a large vessel? We'll not have our weapons out at the location. Understood, switching channels. Channels confirmed. Thank you. Higher point, we're going to be heading out to our destination, which is going to be Zabal 5A, if I'm correct. Yes, that's correct. Understood. We'll be departing momentarily. Make sure that all hatches are battened down, Commander, and we'll be headed out momentarily. All right. Notify the station that we'll be departing right now. Station, this is Commander Kenny Williams and Commander Zarin. We'll be departing right now. Please make way for our vessel through the airlock. Understood. We are departing now. Port speed 3. Confirmed. High report, we are clear of the access terminal, and we are headed to our destination. Understood. We'll mute comms just in case. We'll have a distress beacon relay unit deployed momentarily if we encounter any hostiles. We're going to close comms now, alright? Understood. Hail the Empire. It says we'll arrive there in about 10,400 clicks. Commander Zarin, can you designate a good plot on the local scanners to determine where the best suitable place to land is? If not, we'll go into low synchronous orbit above the planet's surface. I notice that there's a large crater surface in the top of the planet's northern region. Do you recommend we set down there, if we can? All right. All right. Hello, distress signal. Whoever is sending this distress signal, we are trying to receive communications, and we are on our way. This is the Aphrodite's Chariot. I repeat, this is the Aphrodite's Chariot. We are en route to your location. Stand by for rescue operations. I repeat, stand by for rescue operations. I don't know if they could hear me, but... Yeah, that's true. That's true. 25 seconds until arrival on the planet's orbiting moon, where the signal seems to be the strongest. The gravitational wake from the planet is pretty strong. Our destination dropout will now be 40 seconds. I'm going to give a little bit more power to the engines. Yeah, I see that. Beware of any hostile vessels coming in from high orbit or from behind the moon. All right. We'll be entering geosynchronous orbit momentarily, so just stand by. Understood. Reducing speed. Geosynchronous orbit mode engaged. Stand by for orbit lines. Orbit lines active. Preparing for arrival. We're going to have to do a loop around on the planet's low orbit area. And we'll glide in for approach and loop back around. We'll do a grid pattern. Try and triangulate that source, Siren. Understood. Dropping from orbital cruise, they should be able to see us in range. I see something down there. I can't make it out. Yeah. I'm going to try and increase speed so we can get closer. Understood. I'm going to try and drag us a little bit away from the source just in case it's a hostile. Unidentified voice. This is Commander Kenny Williams of the Aphrodite's Chariot. We see you on visual. Stand by for docking procedures and emergency beam out. If you can hear us, we will be landing at coordinates 0, 3, 1, 1. At position heading 208, mark negative 18. Bring us into low orbit, Zarin. Alright. Deploy landing gears at. Landing gear at 320 degrees starboard so that we can prepare the docking protocols in 10 seconds. Lower the landing gear. Landing sequence initiating. I don't know. Right, we can't touch down. We can't set down here. Let's move a little bit forward. It says we can't move. Hold on. I'm gonna raise our gear a little bit. Move forward. Yeah, I see that. I'll stop. Alright. I'm gonna pivot us around and we're gonna try to go around again. Okay, we have good alignment. I'm gonna bring us down nice and slowly. Did we just land on something? Alright. Well, I'm gonna go into the SRV. See if we can. Someone knocking on our hull? Alright. Give me a moment. I'm gonna head back there and check the. Send a security team back there. Protocol requires All crew, this is the captain. Red alert. We're taking heavy hits. Shields down to 20%. They've knocked out our shields. Taking hull damage. They've knocked out our thrusters. We're going vertical. Attempting to restabilize. Stabilizers activated. Stabilizers offline. Computer. Beam the individual who's firing at us aboard and bring them into the brig. We're going to do a low sweep orbit. Alright. I think we have them aboard. Confirm. Do we have them aboard? Whatever it is. Alright. Alright. What's his condition? Is he... Alright. Well, take him to sick bay. Under heavy guard. And I'll be there in a moment. That. Well, it seems like my vacation is going to take a long time to recover. Alright, so what's the news on that species in our sick bay? It's. Have we been able to communicate with it? It's been almost like half an hour now. Oh, one of my dress shoes. All right, well, that's okay. Do you have it restrained? Lock down the sick bay and confine it to the sick bay, but release it from the restraints. I think it's not hostile. What is your opinion? Lockdown initiated. Sick bay is now secure. Try to speak to it calmly, get low to the ground, and ask it who it is, why it's here, and why it sent a distress signal. Computer, activate voice translation matrix. Translation matrix is working. What is it doing now? Is it's s Okay, that's Okay. Ask it. Like, try and use like physical gestures and point to yourself and say who you are and ask and point to it and ask what is it? Like, what's its name? Try to tell it we're not hostile, we're here to help. I don't think it's. Translation matrix has acquired 25% of the lingual analysis. Further analysis is required.
Appears to be sleeping now.
On the floor? Alright, keep an eye on it. I'm gonna come in there. Hold on, I'm there. Give me a moment. Sick bay. Alright. Wow, that is a very large whatever it is, but alright, well I'm just gonna go up to it and I'm gonna tap its shoulder. Or what I think is its shoulder. Hello? I'm Commander Kenny Williams. This is Zarin. We're not hostile. We're here to help. Can we get your name? Okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're just here to help. I think it's trying to sniff our scent. Okay, that's... Thanks. I guess that's its form of greeting? Alright. My name is Commander Kenny Williams. Yeah, Kenny Williams. Williams. It's close enough. War? Did you say something about a war? Analysis 55% completed. Further analysis is required. Alright, so this is sickbay. Is there a war going on somewhere around here? I mean, there's a lot of How can we help you better understand us? Okay, let's try a different way. Did you come from there, down on the surface, where we picked you up? Okay. So you're from the moon. Or are you from the ringed planet outside the moon? So you're saying you're from the ringed planet? I guess that means yes. Bang that thing again if you mean yes. Don't bang it if you mean no. Are you from the planet Zilba 5. Okay. And is there a war occurring somewhere in this? Okay. Is the war on this planet? Okay. Has anyone else heard? Has anyone else come to hear your distress signal? Are we the only people who picked up this signal? Okay. Do you mind if we get you help? Is that a yes or a no? Okay. All right, I think it's safe enough to let him around the ship. I don't think he's gonna... Authorization code required to release sickbay. Sickbay is no longer under quarantine. All restraints and access has been restored. Do you wish me to stand down, red alert? I think it's advised that we can stand down, red alert, computer. Authorization code Kenny 1. Standing down from red alert. Alright. So, I'm Kenny Williams, and you are... Okay, well, can we call you... Kaba? For right now, because we don't know what your real name is, okay? Kaba, you wanna come with us to the bridge? Alright. Well, follow me and my friend Zarin, and we'll go to the bridge. Alright. Computer, 3 to beam to the bridge, sight to sight. Feel free to take a chair over there. What was that? Did you ombus? Ombus? Ronbus? Is that your name? Same. Okay, is your name Rhombus? Bang if it is. Okay, Rhombus. Can we take you to higher port? The space station up there for the terminal to get you help. Okay, that's great. We're gonna take you there, alright? Alright. Computer, set course for higher port. I think it's a little bit upset. Yeah, so where do you want us to go? Here's the navigation screen. We don't... You want us to land. You want us to go home. What is homeland? Is that this planet? On my screen here? Let's see. Is that Zimba 5? Zimbal 5? A? Zimbal 5A. Okay. We'll set a course for Zimbal 5. Okay. I understand. Set a course. Do you want us to go to Zimbo 5, or do you want us to get help from the station out here? One bang for station, two bangs for home. Okay, we'll go to the station. Computer, adjust course and heading. Higher point. Let him know that we have an unknown alien species on board, and that he is not hostile. We're here, just here to seek help. Computer, engage maximum jump distance and prepare for jump. Alright, understood. Is our landing gear still deployed? I thought we raised that. Has it been repaired yet? I think it's asking you something. Yeah, Rhombus? Is there something? I think it likes you. All right, the landing gear has been repaired. Jump sequence initiated. Destination higher point. Please be advised that your damage on this vessel is at 35%. Can we send repair crews out to fix the damage, Zarian? I see. Leaving orbit in 25 kilometers. Yeah. Now, entering geosynchronous orbit. Analysis of verbal language is at 78%. Further analysis is required. Analysis of at least 95.8% accuracy on language linguistics is required for full language translation. We're headed to higher point. Is that what you're trying to ask? Nanotech. What type of nanotech are you talking about, Rhombus? Nanotechnology to repair the ship? Is that what you're trying to say? Okay, well, I don't think we have any nanotech on board, but computer, increase speed to higher port. Warning, damage severe. Extensive damage to exterior hull plating detected. One crew casualty has been reported on Deck 5 due to a geospatial anomaly. Seal off Deck 5. Deck 5 is now sealed. No plasma leaks detected. Are they hostile? Interesting. Are they our nanotech? Are these yours, Rhombus? Okay. Well, thanks for the help. It's greatly appreciated. We do have a sonic shower in the back in your quarters, I believe. Maybe you should take Rhombus back there while we get ready. I'm sure it'll be okay. When we get to a higher point, I'm sure we can... Alright, have you been able to analyze its genetic structure to determine what it eats? I mean, I don't know what... Do we have any meat aboard? Alright, have the chef bring some up. All crew, this is the captain, prepare for drop. Rhombus, are you okay back there? Should have held on to something. Okay. Well, you're welcome for the meat. This must be a carnivore of some kind. Well, at least he's asleep. Maybe we'll find out more about what his species is about when we get to higher port. Temporal damage. Toxic minerals. Planet-based toxic minerals. All right. All right. Let us know if there's any changes. We're about to dock at higher port, Terminal 32. Higher port, we're coming in hot with a alien species on board. Non-hostile. Request immediate docking clearance. Alright, understood. It goes by the name of Rhombus, and it seems to come from Zimbo 5, according to our logs. And apparently there's a civil war of some kind of battle going on that planet's surface that we detected, and that Rhombus has confirmed. We would like to request immediate assistance with this war effort, maybe provide some aid to this species. Understood. Understood. Take us into the hangar and prepare for routine maintenance. I'll be in my ready room. Alright, that's good. See. What was that? I couldn't hear you. Hold on. Sorry, the comms are a little bit wonky. Alright, there we go. Sounds like he's sleeping. Alright. Alright, is it. It seems to be really. If it's sleepy, right? Computer, if the species is asleep, does that mean it's hungry?
Computer analysis completed. It appears, Captain, that when the species consumes large volumes of meat products and other food sources, it retains a food-like coma and will sleep for several hours unless woken by a sharp pain. Further analysis required.
Alright. Well. I'm gonna go, load some cargo into the cargo bay. I'll just be right back. You have the bridge, Zarin.
Translation analysis 95.2% complete. Notable language variations discovered. Available language corsairs will be available in 24 minutes. Please await. Understood.
Okay, come. Let's see. Is it all okay in here? Yes, he hasn't touched it yet. Okay. Computer, how's my is my stash okay?
Detecting secret stash hidden in protocol. Secret stash is still intact.
Good. Make sure that.
Warning, Captain. Sealed breach on secret stash. Scent of meat now permeates the ship.
Oh, shit. Yes.
Warning, Captain. Warning. Entity is awake. Scent receptors are active. Meat contamination in progress. Attempting to stall.
Seal off the cargo bay. Activate the bulkhead. Emergency bulkheads initiated. Warning. Warning. Bulkhead security. Failure. 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 Rhombus. Don't even think about. It's okay, Rhombus. We have meat in other places, Rhombus. Rhombus. Rhombus, that stash is mine. It's not yours. Yep. Zarin? Zarin, are you there?
Yes, I am here.
Can you come down to Cargo Bay 3, please? Did I ever tell you about my secret stash of prime rib? Alright. Oh my. Rhombus? Just burn through my entire prime rib stash of superior imperial meat. Which I was gonna give to the Empress. But now I have nothing to give her. That was the last remaining stash of the winter on the planet of Torlor. The next shipment won't be in until the next lunar cycle, which is in 300 light years of the of an Earth rotation. I mean, Rhombus, wake up. Rhombus. See that blaster? Not that little, do we have one of those, little blaster bolt rods back in the, armory over there? Alright, I'm gonna just make sure that this sleeping rhombus doesn't move.
Okay, here we are.
Alright, Bon. Alright, give me a moment. At this point, I don't give two shits about it.
Warning, Captain. That pain may cause the creature to awake violently. Please proceed with caution.
All I'm gonna do is just give it a light poke. Rhombus, wake up. Rhombus, you ate my meat. Now you need to fix the problem. We needed to give that meat to... We're gonna just take you to sick bay, and we're gonna have our professionals at the station check you out. Maybe we'll get a collar on you so you can talk better. Computer. Please beam myself, Zarin, and Rhombus to the medical sick bay on the station. Confirming beam out. Rhombus, I have this collar. It goes around your neck, okay? Easy. Translation matrix activated. Rhombus. It's a translation matrix. It allows us to talk to each other in a common language.
Wait, are you the one who answered my distress call?
Yes.
I have been broadcasting that on several frequencies, and you're the only one who came to my aid?
Apparently, that's according to our computer.
You must know, my entire
See. Sorry to hear that, Rhombus. Is there anything we can do to help?
Guns, bombs, explosives, anything you can to help us. My species are not a warfaring species.
I see. All right.
We're builders, technology creators, farmers. There are millions of innocent little hatchlings on planet who don't deserve this pain.
All right, we'll do as much as we can. I'm gonna contact the Empress and let her know that Artemis Corp is gonna deal with this, okay? It's okay, Rhombus. I apologize for prodding you and poking you with my. Alright, well, we can forget about the food for the queen for now. I can get some other kind of gift for her. Right now, yes, Saren. I think that's a good idea.
If you'll return to my planet, I'm sure we can accommodate something there for your Empress in compensation for the damage you've caused.
All right, Rhombus. We're gonna have to go in with our guns out, if that's okay with your people. I don't want to scare them.
Allow me to hail them on a personal frequency. And they'll lower their guns to you.
All right.
The frequency has been transmitted. They should not attack when you arrive.
All right, good. Well, I need to go before we head out to your home system, Rhombus. We need to head back to Artemis Corp to let our people know and get supplies to bring back to your planet. Is that okay? Thank you, Rhombus. We'll set up a cabin for you so that you can get comfortable. I don't know what your species likes to do when they travel, if they've ever traveled.
My species have rarely left our home world. The closest we've ever gotten to leaving is our moon.
All right,
The
well,
moon where you attacked me.
I apologize for that. You were throwing rocks at my vessel and I thought you were hostile. We didn't.
I thought you were
I guess miscommunications is kind of a issue with interspecies relations.
this collar's a little
It's okay. If you push the button on the side, the blue one, it will loosen it and make it a little bit more easier to breathe. Yes, it's the Empire is a very technologically advanced civilization. We do use manual labor, of course, to make our technology more prominent across the galaxy, but that's just one thing the Empress likes to do.
Thank you for hailing my broadcast.
You're very welcome, Rhombus. Please take a seat back in the cabin in my personal quarters and I'll be with you in a moment. We'll just head out.
Thank you, Captain.
Flight crew, this is
We'll
the.
proceed to the
All right. Flight crew, this is the captain speaking. We're gonna be headed back to home for some well-deserved shore leave on your part, and we'll be restocking and resupplying, so please feel free to buckle up, get batten down the hatches, we're headed home, folks.
Routine maintenance is complete, Captain.
Excellent. Prepare for departure to Dargano Ring in the Sisiot system. I hope so too. Let's see if we do. Computer, exit protocol initiate. Exit protocol confirmed. Begin departure sequence. Hey Rhombus, how are you doing in there? Okay, good. We'll be a couple jumps. Feel free to look out the window while we take a while we jump out to the nearby systems. I'm sure you haven't been out this far before, so should be a pleasant view. Just make sure you hold on to something, or take a seat. In a few moments, we're about to jump. And I don't want you to be thrown against the bulkhead like last time. Jump sequence initiating. Prepare for jump to Palliate system. Charging FSD charge coils. Jump initiating in T-minus 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jump sequence initiated. Hey Rhombus, have you ever traveled faster than light before?
There is no technology on board on my planet that is capable of perceiving speed beyond that of light.
Well, if you look out your window, you'll just notice that we're traveling at 4.8 times the speed of light. See, an FSD...
Yeah. I must say, I have never gone beyond the boundaries of the very universe which I exist in.
Well, welcome to the wonderful world that is the Empire. We're about to arrive at Sisiot, so one more jump and we'll be at my home, so buckle in.
Onboard computer initiating tractor beam and navigational lock sequence to docking protocol 3711. Automated docking protocol initiated for Dargano Ring in the Sisiot system. Navigational systems override initiated. Target vector acquired. Initiating LOS maneuvers. LOS maneuver override sequence completed. Hailing station at Dargano Ring. All channels open, Commander.
Dargano Ring, this is Aphrodite's Chariot. We're on our way in. We have a new friend aboard. His name is Rhombus, and he needs our help. We're going to get some supplies, and we're going to restock, give him a tour of the station, and then we'll head out next morning. So if you could affirm that, we'll just be landing momentarily. Confirm station.
This is Station Tower 2. Landing confirmed. Proceed into the port bay. Profiles and protocols for the assistance aid has to be ferried from HQ. You're permitted to take supplies and engage any hostiles on the planet.
Understood. Do we have docking clearance or not yet?
Checking for docking clearance.
Alright. We're still coming in within range, so we'll drop in when we're ready. Drop in sequence initiated. Docking port 2. Can you please confirm that? Dock onboard computer.
Docking port 2 is confirmed. Please proceed. Clear for landing.
Docking is not confirmed according to our computer resending signal. Apparently, we've been switched to docking pad 8.
Checking protocol. Stand by.
Correction, docking pad 9.
You're clear for docking pad 9. Docking bay 2 has been initialized for shutdown or routine maintenance. This is docking port 6 for bay 9.
Docking port 6, bay 9. Got it. I guess we're going to be coming in on a delta Y vector, is that correct? Let's watch out for that other ship coming in. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Landing initiating. Reducing speed as we come in through the airlock. Oop. One. Alright. Pad 9 is here. See it. Welcome to Dogano Ring, Rhombus.
This is a...
I do, yes. Play the gear.
This is a very interesting station.
It is. Yes, it is very large. Trying to get her aligned.
Down there at the end of this tunnel looks like a giant mouth.
It's the
madness is that?
It's the tower. Oh, you mean the thing we just came through? That's our that's the go ahead. Sorry, Rhombus, you're saying?
I'm not sure what that is. It looks like a giant
Let me just... Computer, external camera. That?
Yes, that. With the
flashing
lights.
Computer.
It looks like a giant mouth.
That's actually head HQ. We're going to be headed there momentarily.
I see.
It's a building. It's a building of some kind. It's a building in the center of the tower. At the very top is where they have the terminal controls.
This is a very tech-bound place. How would you find your way around this strange building?
So if we go into the hangar, I'll show you. Computer, activate hangar docking sequence. All right. Well, Rhombus, you're going to be in for a surprise because Dargano Ring has a lot of meat products to offer, and I'm sure you'll have a lot of fun here, so let's head out and I'll show you all there is to know about Artemis Corp. Come on, Zeren. Mrs. Zeren. It's, there's two species, there's two types of species. I'm a male, and there are, well, female. I don't know about your species. Ah, I see, alright, well, I guess it's just you and me, Rhombus. We'll, head out to the station, and, we'll be back tomorrow, Zeren?
Yes, that
is right. Alright, well,
is there a place here I can find to sleep?
Yes, you can go to, well, I'll take you to my penthouse, in Artemis Corp, and we'll have a lovely meal set up for you, and, we'll make you comfortable, Zeren. I mean, sorry, not Zeren, Rhombus. I'm sorry, Zeren. Bye, Zeren. Please, just call me Kenny.
Very well. So, Kenny.
Alright, that'll do.